Looks to have opted for the 8-iron. Nice shot, that. That should find the surface. What a shot! He's holed it.
I gotta say, Luke, hole-in-ones are rare, but getting to watch one on TV, yes!
What an amazing shot. Let's take another look at that one. And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
Three holes remaining. This is what it's all about. Time to see who is going to get it done.